Rosie! Daddy's coming!
Had another seizure. There's a village nearby.
I had high hopes for you, but you became a plague. To yourself, to this village. It's the father's duty to guide his children. If one starts to act unruly, father has to punish that child. After all these years, you're still that scared little kid.
What? Are you nuts? It don't make any sense.
Don't talk.
Rosie!
What am I saying? That's my daughter's name.
No!
Rosie! Stop! Stop! Please! No! Rosie! Shit!
First that monster, and now a crazy woman. What the hell is going on here?
Thank you.
I smell his fear.
Yeah. Show yourself.
He's here! I found him!
Show yourself. It will be over soon.
This place feels familiar. I've been here before.
My head hurts.
Shut up!
Don't want to hurt you. It's not my fault.
Shut up!
Voices. Who are they? It's mine. I'm sure of it. Thank you. Rosie's dead!
Father!
Where are you?
What is this shit? Another token from that crazy preacher.
Father. I have to get out of here quickly. Thank you.
Chasing me.
You monster! What are you doing to me?